Hacky Sac?
I am welcome to this world here. Get these stones. Spread out the way you can see me. Alright, right now we're going to do individual play. I'm going to show you all the type of Hacky Sac kicks. So, we did this before, so y'all know the inside kick. You kick with the inside of your heel. So right now, everyone's just going to practice that. Kick with the inside of your heel. Try and keep it up straight.
Good job.
Alright, good. Alright, now we're going to do partner play. So the person next to you, close to you, you're going to be your partners, and y'all are just going to do every single kick you went over back to each other. Alright, let's go. Partner play. Show.
It's important that you get pretty good at this. Before 350, we play Hacky Sac Challenge in 350.
Y'all heard that? In 350, we have a Hacky Sac Challenge. So right now, we're going to be doing our special practice. And I'm teaching y'all all these great kicks you can use. Right, bud? Here we go.
Absolutely.
What's the next one? You're laughing.
No, just partners. Yes. So keep practicing. How's it coming along, Tutu? You like Hacky Sac? You like it today? There you go, look. I got two.
Everybody sit down and cross their legs, except for those two.
Yes, everyone sit down and cross legs Indian style when we're seven. Okay? Sit down and walk. All right, y'all go on first. Whoever gets the most wins, okay? One, two, three, four. All right, you get two turns. Alright, y'all sit down now. Catherine and Justin, y'all up. You got two turns to try and beat what? 60, what's that?
Nine? Eight.
Two turns to try and beat eight. Alright, one.
Oh, she beat the soccer player.
One more turn. Okay.
Oh, he's desperate.
Come on, guys.
Y'all got five. Alright, y'all sit down. To enjoy, let's go. Y'all gotta be eight. Give y'all three turns. Let's go.
I don't know if you can see that.
One. One. Here we go. Last turn. Alright, one more turn. At least pass one.
That's the magic one.
That's the magic one. That's two. Hey, it's a progress. One more. Here we go.
One more.
Okay. Y'all
and this is why he plays basketball instead of hacky sack.
All right, y'all.
Well, you know, we got to give you a hard time, huh? Basketball versus baseball here.
Oh my gosh. Okay, wait. You're going to stop. Ready?
One more turn. One more.
No pressure.
Okay, y'all sit down. Kenyan style. Okay.
Last but not least.
Is a hacky sacker. Okay. Here we go. Kristen, that was great for me. Alright, two more turns. Okay, Kristen, one more turn.
Motivation could be better.
One more, here we go. Okay, we got the two. Alright, now. Y'all are on a group. Go with them, Brian. Actually, no, you stay with them. This is a good one. Joy, go with them. Let's go. Get up. Y'all got a hacky sack? All right, here. Yeah, good. That one. All right, now we're going to be the group. Now we're going to do the same thing. Try to keep it up as many times as you can. Okay? So then we're going to go against each other. This is who can get the most hacky sack. So use the form that y'all been practicing, all right? Let's go. Start off over there, JT. Let's go, 2-2.
I'm glad we don't have a skills test on Hacky Sac. We'd be in trouble, wouldn't we? I see the volleyball technique over there. Oh my goodness. You can't say they're not creative. It's time to switch activities.